Lord, I'm amazed by how you've shown me mercy. Whoa, thank you for your mercy. Nashangazwa nare masako. Oh yes, asante kwa rehe. Sante kwa rehema. Oh. Oh. There's a simple verse that we just go through. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, only, that whoever believes in him shall not perish but have an everlasting life. As we are longing for a glory that has never been there before, I want us to long for such a kind of love in our hearts. We should not be men who just love because of what people do unto us. We need to love people despite their imperfections. That is what we call the love of Jesus Christ. Paul said there are so many things in the spirit, but the greatest of them all is love. Love is the greatest commandment. If you want to know that a man of God has matured enough, look at how much that person loves. Look at the love of that person. Don't see me singing so much on the altar and think that I have maturity in the spirit. Don't be carried away by what I say when I'm on the altar. No, no, no. If you want to really know that I'm a matured man, check my love. Check my love. That is why the Bible says that guard your heart jealously, because there lies the issues of life. It is in the heart that men are constructed. It is in the heart that men are rebuilt. It is in the heart that men are restored. If the intention of the heart is wrong, then everything will count nothing. If the intention of my heart is wrong, then everything will count nothing. If my heart is not aligned to his purpose, then there is no need for me to hold a microphone and lead men to worship him. If my intention is not right, then me, as the man of God on the keys, my ministry will count nothing. My drumming will count nothing. That guitar you are playing will count nothing. That ministry you think you have will count nothing. I'm telling you the truth. We need to make sure we know where our heart lies. We need to have men whose heart, whose intention is to please God. That's the only thing, pleasing him. Men who do not care anymore. Men who are only looking at what God is saying. Don't try to please people. This is how men die. Many have lost their lives. Many are walking, but they are dead. That is what the Bible says. You are walking on earth, but you are dead. Because the intention of your heart is dead. When we come to such meetings, most of us, it is so that men can know we can sing. Most of us, it is so that people can know how far we have walked with God. Who told you you are walking with God in that manner? You can have a good voice as a worshiper, but when you lose your walk with God, you are dead. You can sing for years. You can go for many events. You can even travel as far as America, as far as China. But that day will come, you will know that everything you are doing was nonsense and nothing. Let us not come to such a place, my people. If we dearly love this God, then we must check our hearts. That's why the psalmist said, check my heart, search my heart, search the deeper things in my heart. We are serving God with bitterness, serving God with anger, serving God with beefs. When you come to such a meeting, you find a congregation. Some people maybe have come because someone has come. May God help us. Let us not die while walking on earth. You know, death is not ati pumzi meisha sasa umekufa. No. Death, you can be dead and you are standing. Help us, Lord. Help us, Lord. My generation is so naked. My generation, we need God. Then we say we want to interact with the presence of God. How? In the presence, it is only men who have the capacity that can stand there. Did you not read about Isaiah 6? When King Uzziah died, Isaiah got the capacity to at least interact. But still, when he got there, he said, oh, sorry, I'm a man of unclean lips. And still, Isaiah, as great as he was standing before God, but God was asking one question, whom shall I send? Does it not trouble you? What about you? If you compare Isaiah, prophet Isaiah, and you, if prophet Isaiah was asked, whom shall I send? What will God now tell you? If that is what prophet Isaiah was told. We are so lazy. We are so lazy in the work of God. We think the work of God is all about decorating the altar and looking nice, dressing in good clothes, officials. You see, let me tell you something. In the Garden of Eden, when Adam and Eve could no longer interact with the presence of God, they decided to look for leaves so that they can cover themselves. And that is the same thing that is happening with us. When we have known that the real power of God is not in church, we don't want to go look for it. Instead, we want to cover ourselves with things that look like the glory, yet it's not the glory. That's why the Bible says, don't be deceived. And this is why many people are getting lost. Let me tell you the truth. We are getting lost. Sai watu wameamuka na doctrines zao. Everybody is preaching his own thing. And people are getting lost. We are ordaining men that are babies in the spirit to be men of God who will lead flocks to church, to heaven. How does that happen? Jesus Christ would not teach Peter how to walk on water if he himself cannot walk on water. He had to walk on water first. So if the man of God is a baby in the spirit, then the congregations are not even yet born babies. They are still in the womb. They are still in the womb. And that is distraction. Souls are getting lost. Every time I go before the Lord, I cry. Why is this thing happening? But the Lord will say that I wrote and said, in the last days, men will be lovers of themselves. May we not be lovers of ourselves. When the real glory is not there, we are looking for some kind of dressing code that looks like the glory. We will go look for men, look for people who can be around us, so that when we walk as if we have the glory. It is not there. The glory is not the dressing code. Oh. Has come to worship you. The man you helped has come to worship you. Come on, worshipers, in one voice, call him helper. Say,
helper.
In one voice, call him helper.
Helper.
One voice.
Him help our
help, the man you helped,
the man you helped has come to worship you.
We are only helped by God, the man you helped,
the man you helped.
Oh yes, oh yes,
has come to worship you.
I can hear you raise your voice and call him help. We call you
helper.
You help me, Lord.
Helper.
This boy you help,
the man you help,
come on,
has come to worship you.
The man you help. Your voices, come on, raise your voice and call him your savior.
Helper.
Oh yes, we call you savior.
Helper.
You save me, oh, I call you
helper.
The man you saved. Come on,
has come to worship you.
Raise the voice, the man you say,
the man you say,
whoa,
has come to worship you.
Raise the voice and call him Savior.
Helper.
To the one who shed his blood for me. Call him, you are my savior.
Savior.
I didn't know what to do, but you came and saved me.
Savior.
We rise and call him.
Savior.
The man you saved,
the man you saved,
yeah,
has come to worship.
My healer.
Healer.
You have healed my wound, so I call you.
Healer.
Right here. Come on, call him.
Healer.
The man you healed.
The man you healed.
The man you healed. Come on, raise the voice, call him Savior. Call him Savior. Call him Savior. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Genanis
I know some of you are not able to connect to what we are doing. Maybe I can inform you, this is the time that the glory is being released. We came for the glory of His presence. And I want us to receive that glory one by one. I want us to receive that glory one by one. When I'm looking around, I see worshipers around. I see men of God. I see worshipers around. I see worshipers that God is going to trust with nations. But nations will not be trusted to you if the glory of His presence is not upon your life. The glory, the glory. The glory, the glory. The glory, the glory. The glory of His presence. I call upon the glory. Let it rain. Let it fall on us. Let it fall on us. Let it fall on us. The glory of His presence. If you are a worshipper in this house, if you are a worshipper in this house, this is your time. This is your time. The glory. The glory. Let it fall. 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 Upon the instrumentalists. Let it fall. Upon the men of God. Let it fall. 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 Upon this house. Let it fall. The glory. 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 Let it fall, let it fall, let it fall, let it fall. Shata ta 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 ta, epata parik, ratalus, aligotus, atokopira, ororiande. Glory of His presence. The 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 glory. glory of his presence.
Hey, hey, hey.
The glory of his presence.
Hey, hey, hey.
The glory of his presence.
Hey, hey, hey.
The glory of his presence.
Hey, hey.
The glory of his
presence.
The glory of
Mandate Shumama
Shikota Likepa Zerika Arepani Kondia Mateke Pelika Tonika Redia Esemakana Barigala Katosia Katapa Aseko Katepari Kondika Meke Nika Liko Selika Selika Arumeko Pa Oponi Kemelika Amende kopilale. Saka di belika da pate. Ireka pa che te likata. Shede kapari anana. Jananina nananina malaka peri atale.
Oh,
orake.
Sumatu kore.
Neka da kabari gele kore.
Uma kompari.
Epe, rila.
Hashun kumar
zilo kabelito bay
chantama
seneke na kabeli
uma pori
ligado
bishakini
sele kibarania umendia tali ei kali bagato kati barate esepeleka ekoratile makande beli. Oh, oh, the glory of his
Lord.
The glory of his presence. The glory of his presence. The glory of
his.
The glory of his presence.
Shala da la da la da la da. Ayi to la 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 la.
The glory of his presence.
Shakina,
the glory. Jay, the glory of his presence. Wow, wow.
In your glory.
As we are breaking like that, we are breaking into the glory. As we are breaking like that, we are breaking into the glory. Let me see a believer. Let me see a believer. Let me see a believer in the house of God. As we are breaking like that, we are breaking into the glory. The glory of his presence. Yeah, the glory of his presence. Shalalala torre kataparina. Yeah!
glory.
Shana kambe selako. We came for the glory of his presence. Unless you are not thirsty. If you are not thirsty, this place might be not okay for you. But if you are like the Samaritan woman, say, I want to draw from the wells of eternity. I want to drink from the wells of eternity. For the revival of the Bible days. Thank you, Jesus. This song has really blessed me. My daddy, your baby is sick. I'll be singing and dancing and shouting for the rest of eternity. My daddy, your baby is sick. I'll be singing and dancing for the rest of Timozi Binigwe Anasi Hallelu Anasi Hallelu Jehovah Meliwo O Meliwo Timozi Binigwe Anansi Alelu Anansi Alelu Jehovah Emeliwo Timothy Binigwe Anansi Alelu Anansi Alelu Jehovah Emeliwo Come on, Anansi Ale. Timozi binigwe, Anansi Alleluia. Anansi Alleluia. Jehovah Meliwo. O meliwo se Timozi binigwe Anansi Alleluia. One more time
Anansi Alleluia.
Yeah. For the last time Timozi binigwe
se Anansi Alleluia.
Come on.
Anansi Alleluia. Jehovah Meliwo, O Meliwo, Timozi binigwe, Anansi Alleluia, Anansi Alleluia, Jehovah Meliwo.
Yes.
Yes.
Amen. Hallelujah. Celebrate the Lord in this place. Celebrate the Lord in this place. Ngoja sisiki shangwe na vigelegele huku. Nasikia tu huku. Nataka nisikia huku peke. Are we ready? 1, 2, 3. Celebrate team. You can do better. Celebrate. You can do better. Celebrate. One more time. Celebrate. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
I want you to greet your neighbor for me. I want you to greet your neighbor for me and tell neighbor. Oh. I want you to shout. Say neighbor. Neighbor. I am happy to be in the house of the Lord. What about you? I am happy to be in the house of the Lord. What about you? Are you ready to praise him?
Hallelujah.
Come on. If you see your neighbor is not smiling, please look for a peaceful neighbor. Tell the neighbor.
Neighbor.
Are you ready to dance for Jesus?
Are you ready to dance for Jesus?
Msalimie tu mwambie my life is a testimony.
My life is a testimony.
Mwambie tu my life is a testimony.
My life is a testimony.
My life is a testimony.
Umbali tumetoka na mali tumefika. Ndio maana tunatambua kwamba wewe ndiye Ebeneza. Sio kwa uwezo wangu ila ni kwa uwezo wako. Mahali nimefika baba acha nikushuku.
Ati nini?
Ee Bwana umenisaidia nifike mahali nimefika. Maana wewe ni Ebeneza. Maisha ni mwangu. Ninataka Ebeneza nijengwe juu yako.
Ninataka Ebeneza uwe msingi
wangu,
jiwe
langu
la pembeni na kutamani
sana.
Jiwe langu
la
thamani
na kuhitaji sana.
Say
oh Ebeneza, jiwe langu
Ebeneza,
Ebeneza jiwe langu.
Ebeneza,
Ebeneza, jiwe langu.
Ebeneza,
Ebeneza,
one more time. Ebeneza,
Ebeneza, jiwe langu.
Hallelujah. Aya, nataka tuende Kongo kidogo. Hallelujah, wangapi wanapenda Kongo? Cheza tu kidogo. One more time, say.
Bakulu kela ya makambo.
Come on.
Bakosale la ya makita. Mela Bible ti. Bakolunga te. La Bible ti. Bakolunga te.
One more time, bakulu kela.
Bakulu kela ya makambo.
Sumo.
Bakosale la ya makita. Mela Bible ti. Bakolunga te.
Give us
Bakulukela yomakambo. Bakosale la yomakita. Mela Bible ti. Bakolongate. La Bible ti. Bakolongate.
One more time, come on.
Bakulukela yomakambo.
Sumo.
Bakosale la yomakita. Mela Bible ti. La Bible dit,
for the last time we say,
kolukela yo makambo
Chomo
Bako salela yo makita Me la Bible ti Bako longate La Bible ti Bako longate
For the Lord, we say
Bako lukela yo makambo
Chomo
Bako salela yo makita Me la Bible ti Bako longate La Bible ti Bako longate
Kila munu kidogo Chomo Chela kidogo, chela kidogo Ai!
Sango mokile ko seleba.
Yawe chile melanga.
Sango mokile ko loba.
Yawe lobe langa.
Sango moya chako shinganga.
Yawe chile melanga.
Sango moya chako shinganga.
Yawe lobe langa.
Sango mokile ko seleba.
Yawe chile melanga.
Sango mokile ko loba.
Yawe lobe langa.
Sango moya chako shinganga.
Yawe chile melanga.
Sango
Shingana, Nazayanzambe,
Yokana,
Yokana, Nazayanzambe, Chomo.
Wapi Molola Molo. Chomo. Kill him, Chomo. Yeah. Ay. Nazaré touchable.
Nazaré visible. Nazaré touchable. Nazaré visible. Nazaré intouchable,
babo, payo yo, payo yo.
Nazaré invisible,
babo, payo yo, payo yo.
Nazaré intouchable,
babo, payo yo, payo yo.
Nazaré invisible,
babo, payo yo, payo yo.
Nazaré intouchable,
payo yo, payo yo.
Nazaré invisible,
babo, payo yo, payo yo.
Nazaré intouchable,
babo, payo yo, payo yo.
Nazaré invisible.
Everybody go. Everyone, jump up. C'est ça. Binana.
Kita.
One more time, we go.
Yo!
Chomo! yo.
Yo.
Aïe.
Chamo. Nazala bana yo.
Yo.
Ah. Nazala banayo.
Yo.
One more time, one more time, one more. Chip. Pinana, Nazala Banayo,
yo,
Kilam Runa Nayo, Nazala Banayo,
yo.
Mikono namna hii, namna hii, namna hii. Atigiza mikono,
tigiza mikono.
Chamo. Tigiza mikono,
tigiza mikono.
Tigit, tigit. Tigiza mikono,
tigiza mikono.
Atigiza mikono,
tigiza mikono.
Hey! Wapi vigelegele? Tigiza mikono,
tigiza mikono.
Tigiza. Kilam. Tigiza mikono,
tigiza mikono.
Tigiza my bed.
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 Yeah, belegi dogo, belegi
dogo.
Ah, chicka. I'm not young, I'm not young, I'm not young, I'm not young. Check it, check it. Shetani kina mupa kina muvimba.
Anapata mambo.
Shetani kina mupa kina muvimba.
Anapata mambo.
Shetani kina mupa kina muvimba.
Anapata mambo.
Sema hei anapata mambo leo.
Anapata mambo.
Hei anapata mambo leo.
Anapata anapata mambo.
Shetani anapata haya leo.
Anapata haya.
Shetani anapata haya leo.
Anapata haya.
Sai nene baba shuka leo.
Sai nene baba shuka leo.
Sai nene nataka nione muujiza.
Sai nene baba shuka leo.
Sai nene nataka nione kwa macho.
Sai nene baba shuka leo.
Sai nene baba shuka leo. Sai nene baba shuka leo.
Sai nene baba shuka leo.
Kila mtu namna hiyo sema. Pole pole tu. Kina muvimba
anapata mambo.
Shetani kinamupa kinamuvimba
anapata mambo.
Shetani kinamupa kinamupa
anapata mambo.
Sema hey, anapata mambo leo.
Anapata mambo.
Sai nene baba shuka leo.
Sai nene baba shuka leo.
Sai nene nataka nione kwa macho.
Sai nene baba shuka leo.
Ah
leo.
Ah
leo.
Leo leo.
Leo
leo. Leo
leo.
Leo leo.
Leo
leo. Leo leo. Nataka nione baba. Leo leo.
Leo.
Oh leo leo.
Leo
leo.
Leo
leo. Leo leo. Leo leo. Leo. I'm going to trouble. Kill him. Yeah. Yes, way I'm in the new way. Yes, way I'm in the new way. Yes, way I'm in the new way. Come on. Wase shirini nane na maserafi. Wase shirini nane na maserafi. Sema.
Wase shirini nane na maserafi.
Wase shirini nane
na maserafi.
Sema.
Wase shirini nane na maserafi.
Sema.
Wase shirini nane na maserafi.
Sema. Wase shirini nane
na maserafi. Wase shirini nande na maserafi.
Chumo. Ay 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 ay. Chip. Yesu. 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 Umetukuka. Yesu. Yesu. Yesu.
Umetukuka.
Yesu.
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 Umetukuka.
Yesu.
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 Yes,
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 yes, yes, yes, yes, yes, yes, yes, yes, yes, yes, yes, yes, yes, yes, yes, yes, yes, yes, yes, yes, yes, yes, yes, yes, yes, yes, yes, yes,
Nama Serafi, wase shirini nane. Nama Serafi, wase shirini nane. Nama Serafi.
Sema.
Wate shirini nane. Nama Serafi. Wate shirini nane. Nama Serafi.
Sema. Kono juu namna hii. Jebo. Jebo. Tone. Jebo. Aya kila mtu kako namna hii.
Moto,
moto, moto,
moto,
moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto, moto
Bwana asifiwe. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
There is a prophetic move that I want us to make.
Hallelujah.
Though it is in a praise manner. Sawa sawa.
Amen.
And it is something that I usually trust God for, men receiving new tongues when we do it. Hallelujah. Every time we have done it, we have had a testimony. Somebody Hallelujah. Received a tongue.
Hallelujah.
And it is a very great thing. I came to realize it is great when I began hearing the testimonies. Hallelujah. When we began doing it, it was just something that maybe people did not take it serious. But when people began to take it serious, it began also to work in their lives. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Men of faith, the Bible says faith without action is
dead.
Faith without action is
dead.
You must prove to the devil that you have faith in him. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So there is a prophetic move I want us to make. And wangapi hapa hivi wako? Wangapi hapa hivi wanatamani ku receive tank leo? Kama unatamani tu ku receive tank, inua mkono. Wow, celebrate the Lord.
Amen.
Celebrate the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Pengine unasikianga tu kama umeona tu hapa hivi, unaona tu hapa watu tu kaka paka tapa, unashangaa what are these people doing? Hata Bible inasema we do not speak unto men. Ndio maana mtu mwenye anaongeanga hiyo lugha anakuwa mtu kivyake. He cannot even know about you. Sawa sawa. So, if you are ready to receive a new tank, I want you to raise your faith. Sawa sawa. Raise your faith. As we are doing this, you do it. You do it. You know not what to pray for. That's what the Bible says. You don't know the utterance, but it comes. Umesikia? You just open your mouth, open your heart. And as we do this, just be in the spirit. You'll begin to speak.
Amen.
You'll begin to speak. And that's a good number. And if God has done for you, please, unione uniambie ni testimony.
Amen.
Sawa sawa. Yeah, unione uniambie ni testimony. So that when I go back, I say, God. Sawa sawa. Are we ready? So it is a prophetic move. We are just saying hallelujah, but one by one. A syllable by a syllable. Ah, le, lu, then ya. Sawa sawa. Hallelujah means praise. There are, unajua watu wengine nilikuwa nasema at a certain place. Wengine tunafikiria tunaspeaking tongues time ya worship peke yake. There are tongues of war. There are tongues of praises. There are tongues of worship. Tongues in different. Sawa sawa. Are we ready? So when I say ah, you say ah and you step forward. And when the men of God give us that break, you begin to speak. Those who already have the gift, just begin to speak in tongue. Just begin to burst. Hallelujah. Are we ready? Are we ready? Are we ready?
Yes.
I don't hear a shout. Are we ready?
Yes.
I don't hear a shout. Are we ready?
Yes.
Say ah.
Ah.
Shaka pata kapala kata para kate. Rako shake peli kapa. Rapa kate kele kete. Shema kapari kope. Ropo sekeli alata. Shekele pege tepe. Akate kete kele te. Shete kepele kara. Rako pe sekete. Akapa katope. Rapa kare sekeli. Ela manye kele kete. Rako te kete pe. Listen, I want us to repeat it. I want us to repeat. Are we ready? Are we ready? Are we ready? Even the instrumentalists, as you do the break, you also speak in tongues. No. Are we ready? 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 Are we ready?
Yes.
I don't hear. Are we ready?
Yes.
Are we ready?
Yes.
Are we ready?
Yes.
We have seen it working for others. It can work for you too. See, there is a level you don't reach until you learn how to speak in tongues. Tongues are vehicles in the spirit. When you begin to speak, you ascend. As you speak, you ascend. As you speak, you ascend. Are we ready? Are we ready?
Yes.
Say ah.
Ah.
Hey! I want us to confirm it for the third time. I want us to confirm it. I can feel the weight. I want us to confirm it. And as we do it on the third time, somebody will receive it. This is how some of us began to speak in tongues. And as we went on, God continued to give us new tongues. Say, ah!
Yes, Jesus. The Bible says they were gathered in the upper room. I want to declare in the name of Jesus, the upper room experience. The Bible says, and suddenly it came like a whirlwind. In the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, I declare an upper room experience. And the Bible says, and it came like a whirlwind. 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 Hey! 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 Let it come. Let it come now. Come, Holy Spirit, come. Come, Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost! Holy Ghost fire! Holy Ghost fire! Hey! Rabashanda Rabash! Receive the Holy Ghost! Receive new tongues! Receive new tongues! Receive new tongues! Receive new tongues! Hey! Hey, Bashanda! Rata Bakatevele! Rata Bobozende! And I spoke in new tongues! I speak a new language. 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 I declare a new language. A new language. A new language.
Kama umeketi chini, naomba usimame kwa miguu zako. Inua mikono yako, mwambie Bwana asante. Thank you Jesus for your word. Thank you for your love and mercy. Thank you for your visitation, God, in our midst. We thank you, King of Kings. Holy Spirit of God, we thank you. Receive all the glory. Receive all the glory. We are thirsty for you, O God. We are thirsty for you, King of Kings. Holy Spirit of God, we are thirsty for you. We are hungry for you, O God. We thank you, Jehovah. We love you, Jesus. Kuna amani napenda nikae nawe Bwana uweponi mwako. No other king like you, Jesus. Before you and after you, there is no other God, Lord. Father, you reign forever, King of Kings. We have experienced your power in our midst, oh God. We say thank you. We love you and exalt your name. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, we say thank you, Jesus. Thank Hallelujah. You,
Amen.
Shangwa na vikelekele kwa Yesu. Hallelujah.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Yes.
Thank you, Jesus.